Holy moly, it's sour. Go, Mickey, go! Go, Mickey, go!
Okay, sliding rig, 4 ounce of the weight, and then 20 pound monofilament to weed this swim bait. There's so much seaweed and debris in the water. Oh, this is deeper than I thought. I'm gonna go through here and go up. I think it's a good time right now. I can do this. Yes. Woohoo. Oh yeah, let's go! It's way too gusty. So maybe I should just... I'll try to fish tomorrow morning or something.
Shout out to Bigfoot Bushcraft for sending me this waterproof fire plugs.
There we go. Dinner. Purple yam, man. One of the best camping food. Starchy, sweet, and aromatic. One of the best, one of my favorite, and one of Mickey's favorite. Low tide. M mussels as bait. Funny looking seaweed growing on a mussel shell. All right, we're gonna try to flip some rock and see if I can find anything. So no luck fishing. See if I can find something in the tide pools. There should be rock crabs here too, right?
There are seaweeds right there. Not seen this kelp before. Oh, it's got air inside. This looks and feels like rubber gloves, like the index finger of the rubber glove. Wow. Mother Nature, man. I guess what I could do is pick some snails and make a snail soup out of this. All right. Limbits. Mm-hmm. Mm.
You're back? Huh? You're back? Where'd you go? Come on, let's go. This looks fishy. This looks super fishy.